More than 2,000 photos have been uploaded to You Local as you showed us how you spent the unique day of 10-10-10.
From fall foliage to parties and parades, Granite Staters have shared just a little bit of everything. And tonight, we chose 10 photos that tell the stories of the day.
The theme for 10-10-10 seemed to be the outdoors. Whether it was relaxing in the leaves with your best friend or taking in the beautiful foliage from the water in Alton before you put the boat away for winter. Fall was in full swing and the weather was perfect for family outings like apple picking in Loudon. Hannah got to pick out her pumpkin on a perfect October Sunday. And how about this? 6-week-old Cassidy and brother Caleb hiking Mount Kearsarge with mom and dad to take in the beautiful view. A fair day for sure, especially if you spent it at the antique tractor pulls in Sandwich. The day also served as a reminder for one Concord homeowner that it's time to take down that bird feeder. The snowmobilers at this year's Grass Drags in Fremont flipped for 10-10-10. This family got a surprise delivery. Baby Lacey here wasn't due until October 27th. And for many Granite State couples like Chad and Melissa Cookson, 10-10-10 was the beginning of their new life together.